I feel incredibly privileged, and I feel like it's like every opportunity I've ever had has been as a result of someone taking a chance on me. And often when I make proposals, they're quite spurious and they're quite provisional and they don't really mean anything, and they're kind of ideas, and it's quite amazing to have someone decide that something that's all about ideas and things that aren't concrete, they're prepared to kind of invest in. And so, yeah, that's a really exciting opportunity. So money gives me time, and money gives me space, and it means I don't have to pick up little bits of work that are kind of half interesting but aren't really. And it means I can spend time in the studio and I can focus on new ideas, and it doesn't matter if they don't ever come to fruition or if they don't really work out, or, you know, it's a time for experimentation, it's a time for kind of, that feels like a luxury often. And so I think, yeah, for me, that's what money gives me, time. And money gives me the space to kind of explore some of the ideas that I've got that aren't, you know, the interesting thing about this award is that my proposal is quite provisional. You know, it's quite abstract, it's quite vague, it's not very specific. It's these kind of sort of half ideas about things that I might do over the next year, you know, which is to do with the idea, you know, someone who works through process. I work through sitting in the studio and pottering with stuff and meddling with things and working with material. And so this will just give me the space to be able to do that without having to worry about whether I can pay, you know, my rent. You should all move to Birmingham, because this is the second year running that someone from Birmingham has won one of the Arts Foundation Awards. Not necessarily for sculpture, but for other things. And I would say that if you believe in it enough, eventually it will come, without wanting to quote sci-fi films too much. But yeah, if you believe in yourself, eventually someone will take a chance on you, take a risk, and you get to do what you want.